Hello guys, welcome to the next episode. So I was running from all these from the watches and whatnot, so now I'm back again and I have my confidence back at me. So we have to clear this this bandit camp with all the corrupted machines. And as you can see, there are a lot of, not some of them, but yeah, I wait and do a silent approach because
I got a dead body over here.
Probably that's the best way to do it. Yeah, so what do you want to do now? Want to just look around? Goddamn, I love these silent takedowns. This is so cool. Where's this watcher from? Oh, he's there. Okay. Nah. Now he's gone. If we are lucky, we can do this solely in silent mode, but I guess that we have to fight.
You take me for a chuff. Hiding won't save you.
No, you're sure, but hiding me will kill you.
Found him!
I'll deal with this.
Sweet victory.
Okay, so I think we got our first first camp cleared. Now,
hardy little plant, you'll help.
Let's search the camp. Maybe we'll find something interesting. So, supply crate, not bad. Always something nice. In there, we got here another supply crate. Not bad. Okay. I don't think I can find anything else here. I'll look around again. Okay, no, what's this? Camp alarm warning system, isn't it? Destroy alarm. Okay, nice. Now that the camp alarm is destroyed, I think we can keep on moving to the next camp. Let's go for the second one over there. Oh, there are already some corrupt machines over there.
You're going going down.
What the fuck? That was... What? What a logic. I didn't thought there were three of them. I only saw one. Man. Now that's annoying. So, is this thing destroyed yet? No, I don't know. Let's check that again. I don't think so, huh? I think it's destroyed. Okay, we can go.
Look out below!
Okay, so we are already level 11. That's not bad, but... We definitely need to upgrade our gear. Probably next time we get the chance, because it's getting hard. And yeah, you know what? Oh, you know what? Better track of them. Yeah, come on. I'll run. Probably the best thing I can do. Run. So it's like 137 versus 617. So pretty clear which bandit camp to take. I don't see any machines. Day.
You can't evade the shadow.
Double search, I got him!
I knew it. God damn. That really sucks. That is really driving me nuts, man. I'm just a little bit too impatient. But I don't know what caused their disturbance, you know? I didn't do anything.
You hear that?
Oh, I was just kidding. I wanted to throw it that way.
There! I see something! Incoming! Fire off this agent!
Now they don't know where I am anymore. So, see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace out.